Hello everyone. In this video, we are going to see about comment statements in Java. Normally, comment statements are non-executable statements. The Java compiler cannot able to execute these statements. Mainly, these statements are used to say something about the program to the person or that is the user who is going to execute the program. The comment statement are used by the user to understand the logic used in the program. So if you want to say something about the program, the logic used in the program, you can use comment statements. Now there are three ways to give comments. First is single line comment. You can see double slash can be used in front of the statement, so it becomes a comment line. Next is multi line comment, where you can use a single slash and then followed by an asterisk symbol. And in between you can have different lines, maybe more than one or two lines, and then end it with asterisk followed by slash. So you have to see what slash has to be used. It is the forward slash. And next is documentation comment, where if you want to use some documentation for the program, you can use this comment line. It is also multi-line, so you should have a slash sign followed by two asterisk, and then end it with a single asterisk and followed by a slash. So we are going to discuss each one with some examples. So first is single line comment. Comment statements expressed in a single line. So if you have only one line of comment statement, you call it a single line comment statement. Used as a separate line or in a continuation of a statement. That means you can use this comment line separately in a line, or after the Java statement, you can continue with the comment line to specify that particular statement is for what. A single line comment starts with a double slash followed by a message. Now we are going to see an example here. Normally when you create a program, before starting your program, you will have some default program in that. I have just taken that example. So in that you will have some lines with double slash. That is called a single line comment line. You can see it has been highlighted. So you can see you can start as a separate line. You can see two comment lines as started as separate lines, or you can continue from the statement you left. That is, you got a statement, Java statements given there, and after that statement you can continue with the comment line. So this is how you can use single line comment. So it is non-executable. You can see it is not enabled, it is disabled, so you cannot, Java compiler cannot execute it. It is for the user's knowledge. Next is multi-line comment, to explain the logic of the program in detail. So it is like if you want to say something about the program, what is the logic and how it works, or particular function, if you are going to execute some particular function, what that function does. So you want to explain the logic, you can use this multi-line comment. Using single line comment repeatedly is a tedious process. If you can use double slash for 4 or 5 lines, but every time you have to type the double slash and you can keep on typing it. Okay, to sort out that problem, multi-line comment can be used. That is, you can start with the slash asterisk at the beginning, followed by the comment lines, and end it with asterisk and slash. So if you do that whatever in between statements will be disabled and becomes comment line. So you can see an example. You can see a slash asterisk here and two lines here, and then end it with asterisk slash. So these two lines are disabled, so that compiler cannot able to execute these lines. So this is how you can use multi-line comment. Next is documentation comment, to include user information or information about the program. So normally if you want to say something about the program or yourself, if you want to say something about yourself, then you can do a documentation comment. You will have the same multiple lines here. Used to share some information to be viewed by other users who need to execute the program. So before starting some program, you want to say something about the program or about user, you can type some lines there between slash double asterisk, and then finally end it with asterisk slash. So you can see some example here. You can see before the program, some description about the program is given here. You can see slash asterisk is given, and then each and every line starts with an asterisk and then ended with asterisk slash. So in between whatever is there, it will be disabled and it cannot be executed by the Java compiler. So it becomes a documentation comment. Hope you understood about comment lines, comment statements in Java. We'll meet in the next video. Till then, thank you.